second time that the race is going on. Actually, there is about 70 people racing in this occasion. And the first prize is a Afikim electric vehicle.
חמות, תזונה נכונה, כושר ולידיים, הרבה ללחוץ.